Mikel Nieve is just one of the most loyal domestiques in the peloton. I mean, he's got so much talent himself and has won big mountain stages himself, but which just shows his ability. But 9 times out of 10, he's working for someone else and sacrificing his own chances to help the team. And just an amazing character, just so calming, so such a good part of the group, and yeah, just a genuinely nice guy.